she knows you're anger.
Jinra throws us a bone and show off.
Yeah, I hear.
Makes me feel safe.
This'll take us all the way to the salsa.
Hey, you can't let those assholes talk to you like that. We should go back and beat them up or something. Practically the whole damn town came out to crap on him. Someone tell me why I'm the only one who's pissed here.
I told you, I can take it.
Think you could at least tell us what it was all about? They were talking like you sold them out for money, but I know that isn't true. That's not you. So how'd they get it so wrong?
Where the hell is it?
This about her? About Marlene?
Wasn't much. Decent place with decent coal. Decent folks, too. Rough around the edges, but big hearts. Salt of the earth. And I sold them all down the river. Took away their future and their hope. Covered in soot and poor as dirt. But none of that mattered. We had friends and family, and that was enough. Till we learned about the miracle of Mako and all we'd been missing out on. And then we just had to have a taste.
So now only Dine is opposed.
Damn right I am. We can't just abandon the mines. Not after our fathers and grandfathers risked their lives to maintain them.
I hear you, Dine. I do. But nobody sees any future in coal. So I ask you, why break our backs working harder and harder when we're taking home less year after year?
If I may, sir. Once the reactor is complete, a portion of the revenue will go to the town. Your community will be preserved, or enriched, I should say.
Listen, man. This is your chance to give your daughter a better life than what we had.
You think I haven't thought about that? Come on. Are we gonna let some city slickers tell us our coal is worthless? We gonna let them tell us we're worthless?
It would seem we've reached an impasse. In which case, any further discussion would be a waste of breath. So, Mr. Mayor, shall we put it to a vote?
Was ecstatic, convinced it was the dawn of a new era. Then one day, the reactor exploded. Y'all saw the aftermath.
Hmm.
down. Burned everything. Innocent people in their homes.
Was that Scarlet? It was, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That bitch.
I don't get it. Why burn the whole town?
To craft a story. That it was all the work of a local insurgent group. But ain't no villager ever gone near the reactor. They lied right through their teeth.
Murderers.
That they are. Still, there's a whole lot of blood on my hands, too. I push for the reactor. I put us on the path that brought us here.
Barret.
The saucer's waiting. Is this really how it's gonna be? Listen, I don't want your sympathy or your pity. You can keep all of that nonsense. I did what I did, and I can live with it.
Right. We gotta shake this off. We're about to rock up to the funnest place ever, the Gold Saucer.
Huh?
So turn those frowns upside down.
What in the hell? Ain't no one but you thinking about how much fun we're gonna have. Right?
Wanna have a look? It's coming up over there.
Glad to see we're all on the same page.
Let's go. Eric Wallace, Tifa Lockhart, and Cloud Strife. Look at them. Look! Waltzing around with the flower seller and Hojo's lab rat. Who are these people?
At least they're finally on a real wanted list. It's about time.
That's all well and good, but why am I in charge of handing out the posters? Don't they know I have a division to run?
I think you're where the president wants you.
Cloud, the others are waiting.
Scheduled flights are currently full. We apologize for the inconvenience.
This is our desert parking area. Access is reserved for guests with vehicles and their companions.
Sir, are...
Cloud.
Well, Cloud, shall we duel?
Let's go.
Now, when fate sets us a challenge, we must rise to meet it. Are you ready to rumble?
You can do this, Cloud.
You have what it takes, young man. Yeah.
did your best.
Close, but no cigar, young man. Let's give our worthy contender another thunderous round of applause!
You're the coolest!
Well, thanks.
Nice punching up there, Cloud.
A small token of my thanks. One golden ticket. Your ticket to paradise.
Cool.
Let's go! Thanks!
Nicely done. Hope you were pretty nervous.
Cloud's used to performing in front of crowds. You should have seen him at the Honeybee Inn.
Aerith.
Well, you've got to tell me that one later. Welcome to paradise, the Gold Saucer.
So, now that we're here, let's have some fun.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Sure. Sounds like a plan to me.
I had my fill of fun in Costa del Sol.
Let's put it to a vote then. A teensy little prick! All those in favor? Me!
Me!
Yeah!
Yay or nay?
Have your fun. While you still have time.
Hey. Maybe you should lie down for a bit.
No. I'm all right.
Come on, man. I know this ain't to see. Why don't you and me go book us some rooms?
Well, the four of us are off. Come on, let's go.
Get some sleep, okay?
Let's see. Hotel's gotta be near.
Can you believe this shit? This is what the planet's dying for?
This is why we're bleeding her dry. Look at it. Look. All of it. Mako. Siphoned straight from the life stream. From her veins.
Hey, get a grip.
What do we have here? A man with a rain cloud over his head. So how about a reading to clear those somber skies? Whether it be dark or bright, I'll read your future light. Just let me go shoot me a messenger, eh?
This some kind of toy?
Listen, lads! Eyes up here! Good cake, Sith. Fortune teller extraordinaire. Put it there.
It's a toy, all right. Pretty lifelike, though.
Come on, pal. Give us a smile. The Gold Saucer's meant to be a happy place filled with happy people, don't you know? So show us those pearly whites.
Back off!
Someone's got a bee in their bonnet.
Your friend told me this story. One evening, right around midnight, he hears a sound outside his room. So he gets up, goes over to the door, and looks the way. Sleep like the dead.
I heard one of the rooms is literally haunted.
Hmm.
tacky and understaffed. Great. Hello?
Welcome, gentle sirs.
What in the hell was that?
My most sincere apologies.
Got any rooms? There's six of us all told. Well, five and one pet.
Might I inquire as to what kind of pet?
He was joking. Make it six.
Very well. Now then. Oh, I'm terribly sorry, gentlemen, but it appears we're all booked up for the night.
For crying out loud. What about the other hotels?
Forgive me, sir. But according to my records, all of our hotels are sadly fully booked.
What?
Hello again. Nowhere to stay?
And what's it to you?
Now then, did you want one suite or two?
You trying to scam us?
I wouldn't even dream of such a thing. And to prove it, I'll foot the entire bill myself.
Sure you will.
Well, aren't we a prickly bunch? You there, dangly man. Would you mind checking one more time?
A timely cancellation! The Tonberry and Elagor suites have just become available. Shall I book them for you?
It feels so good to do good! All right, lads, enjoy your stay! Toodaloo!
Your suites are on the fourth floor. Please, proceed to the elevator at the top of the stairs.